get cash flows. Retail has been among the first industries to be hit by COVID-19, and the near future also remains uncertain, as experts claim that this slump will last for at least 2 quarters. As we all know, typically rent is one of the retailer's biggest expense items. Stores operating in malls have faced zero income for over 2 months now. The consequences of still having to pay rent on a location that is not in business, retailers are left wondering, do we still have to pay? Furthermore, even the opening of the shopping malls, the industry will witness the beginning of a new world where consumption will not be the same as it had been prior to pandemic. Brands and retailers approached malls and proposed a red, orange, green approach, whereas red is lockdown period, in which proposal is a complete waiver of rent and CAM charges, common area maintenance charges, and cancellation of invoices that have been raised. Orange is for the period post lockdown when business is below normal. A variable model wherein rent plus CAMs is based on the trading density of the mall. Green is the period when business gets back to normal as soon as the trading density of entire mall sustainably touches 100% of last year levels, rent plus CAM terms will switch back to pre-COVID terms. These are the propositions with which brands and retailers have approached malls. While the situation is critical on both the sides, retailers as well as mall owners, retailers and mall owners are currently engaged on this issue. Regretfully, in most of the cases, the two sides are yet to find a common background on the issue of rental waivers or post-lockdown applicable rental terms. I will start with Mr. Rajesh Jain, and my question to all the speakers who have to speak on brand and retail perspective would be, what is the situation they are facing as of now in regards to their discussions with the malls in the rental for the rental parameters?